We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.